35. Yeah, this, hear this. What do you want to talk to him for? Yeah, nice support. Very good. 35 points, 102 for the tournament. Unfortunately, the tournament record's 103, so you have to try harder next year, I'm afraid. But I'll tell you what, you came out just a blaze of fire in the beginning. You had a little difficulty with the Wildcats early going.
Yeah, I had a hard time getting open for my shot, and then started using off screens and got open. So.
They make it easier for you as you're going along, or do you just find better guys open?
They made it easier by Mike penetrating and getting me open looks, so it worked out well.
All right.
And that's it. The Heretical Black Bears are the state champs in boys basketball.
You see there.
Yeah, what a great time for Barbaglia to come out big. Again, so much attention being focused on Ryan Martin after the huge tournament he had in the Eastern Maine tournament.
You can bet that Martin will have his paws on that ball at the end. Here he goes. Look at that. Look at that twisting and turning. Look at that. Unbelievable.
Now for the young men. How about Sam LeClaire from Winthrop? He's on your right-hand screen. Vanquish John McCallion is in the middle, and Ryan Martin is on your left. Martin, a two-time state champion with Marinacook, wins the award. Congratulations to that senior. And he told us he'll make a decision on his future in the next week or so.
What did you have to thank in that speech that you never got to give?
I wanted to thank all my coaches, my parents, and my teammates, because I knew this was a war that nobody can do on their own, and especially Mike Poole and Wilbert Aguilar. They've been my teammates since freshman year, and I wouldn't have been able to do it without them.
Today, with his first tournament foul shots, here's Martin. Martin trying to swing around, takes a jumper, got it. Ryan Martin is just unbelievable. Martin at the elbow, left side jumper. Oh, goodness gracious, he got that one too. 58-53. We're seeing it, people, but we don't believe it. Saved by Matanoso. Tipped by Martin. Martin with a steal. Here comes Ryan Martin. Spin move. Steal away. Put it up. Gotta get fouled. Oh, my goodness.
Would you repeat that? And the Marinacook fans up and standing. The people in the bleachers. So what did he do?
You did
good the first time. Don't try to repeat it.
He spun in the paint, drew the contact, got the foul, got the basket, foul shot, it is off, no good. Rebound, Martin offensive, passes it underneath, gets the layup for starts folding. And in 10 seconds, Ryan Martin selling popcorn too, friend. 39-33, Miranda Cook on top.
Baseline jumper is good.
And at that point there, Martin hits his 1,000th point with 19 on the game.
And Ryan Martin with 1,000 points in the career with that pull-up jumper. Congratulations to Ryan Martin.
Storm, Duncan Shaw, and the rest of his team, Joe Salerno there in the middle, co-winner of Coach of the Year a year ago, and let's find out who they pick as Andre Levingston is now up at the podium.
With the 19th pick in the 2013 NBL Canada Draft, the Island Storm selects Ryan Martin from Keene State. London Lightning is on the clock.
Ryan Martin from Keene State. Another point guard, 5'9 guy from Wayne, Maine.
And we saw his speedy attitude out there on the court on the weekend, kind of reminiscent of Nico Brooks as well, you know, just speedy guard. He was third ranked in 94-50 shooting testing. He got a quick release, and you love to see that out of your point guard, especially coming off pick and rolls. You know, if they play under you, you got to be able to drop that shot in. He was ninth ranked overall in ball handling in the 94-50, and a good overall shooter in ball handling with quickness, and is very tough.
mentioned his shooting. He shot 96% from the free throw line. That led Division 1, 2, and 3 in his junior year. Audley Stevenson over there with the sharpshooter, Ryan Martin.
Welcome to the Island Storm. Thinking about over the course of the weekend, you and your father, he's by your side the whole time. How good does this feel right now at this moment?
It feels great. I mean, this is a league I really wanted to play in, close to home. My family and friends come watch me. And I just want to thank all my family and friends for all the support they've had my whole career. And I wouldn't be here without them.
Speaking of support, as you walk by the Brampton A's table, now they didn't draft you, but they were equally happy as well that you got selected. Talk about some of the support that you received through that squad.
I've been there. This is my third time being there at the facility. And they did a great job helping me. And I'm so thankful that I had them to be there helping me get drafted to a team.
Your father was quite supportive throughout the entire time. I know you're feeling good. What message would you say to him right now?
Just thank you. Thank you for always rebounding from me, everything that you've always done. And I've been here three times. He's came with me all three times. So I really appreciate it.
Thanks, Dad. We always need a rebounder and that driver when we're putting up them shots. Carl and Drew, back to you guys.
There he is. Hard work pays off. Said he was here three times, and now the third time is a charm for that young man right there. He's heading to the Island and the Island Storm. We now.
This time Martin gets the better of it. A steal up there. Hamilton spins it over for Martin. Martin, long range jumper, splash. Not for Ryan Martin. Three pointer, got them all. Ryan Martin, a three, bang.
That's two in a row for Martin here.
Ryan Martin, step back jumper, splash. Martin's made three in a row. Vegas, Nevada. Chase the right side along with Sean Wally. Steal by Ryan Martin. He goes to the dish and lays it up.
Amazing. 10 straight points the Brampton A's have scored, and they've been all scored by Martin.
Off the inbound, Javon Hayes lost it. Steal by Ryan Martin. 2-on-1 the other way. Martin's going to pull up for three.
Oh, my goodness. 13 straight Brampton A's points going to Martin.
Back to Ryan Martin. Martin, the fadeaway jumper, and again, he stays hot.